why is volunteering important to me? I have the feeling that when you volunteer, you're doing so much for your community. It's very important to give back to the community that you live in, and there are so many different ways that you can volunteer. You can volunteer for a sporting event, you can volunteer for an organization that you believe in, and you can also sit on a board of directors. That's a volunteering function for a cause that you believe in. The satisfaction that you get out of volunteering comes when you feel that the cause or the association, the organization that you're volunteering for, has accomplished their goals.